Are you looking for ways to write small caps characters in Microsoft Word? Here is how you can enable the setting on Word on your computer. This is the Windows Club. Small caps are lowercase characters resembling the uppercase letters but reduced in height and weight. They are used to emphasize the text but less dominant as compared to the uppercase text. Microsoft Word has many such hidden features which general users don't use, or rather, they don't even know about it. Small caps comes in that category. Apart from them, MS Word also has many other text effects like strike through, double strike through, superscript, subscript. Let's get started. How to get small caps in Microsoft Word on Windows? To do small caps in your Word document, open a blank document and go to the top menu ribbon. Go to the Home tab and Font section. You will see a small downward arrow. Click on that arrow and go to Effects. Check the box saying Small Caps. Click OK and you are done. Similarly, you can check the boxes of Strike Through, Double Strike Through, Superscript and Subscript from here. There is also a preview pane wherein you can check the text effects before you apply them. You can either set any text effect as default or check or uncheck these boxes anytime you want. How to convert existing text into small caps? If you have the entire text written already in normal font and then you want to change it to small caps, open the Word document, select the text, right-click and click on Font. Check the box of small caps and click OK. Best small cap fonts. Now that you know what small caps are and how to create them in your MS Word, you might also be interested in learning about some of the best fonts for small caps. Some of the best loved fonts for small caps loved by designers include Cinematographica, Allure Display, Optimus Princeps, Spinvirad, Data Legria. Note, these are all external fonts and are not available on MS Word. You will need to download them separately. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.